All right, so Subscriber Sunday is more EXID today. We're checking out two things. Lady is the song we're checking out, but when they came out with this song, Soji was not a part of this song, but they did perform the song live during the showcase for this recent comeback, Fire. So we're going to check that out as well after, because I'm curious how Soji is going to sound on this song. Now, I think they performed a little bit of the song in the Dingo Killing voice, and I don't know if I know the song, but we're about to check this out right now because some of you guys suggested me to check this out. So here we go. Yeah! New shirts finally drop. Go check the link in the description, justbyronshop.com. Cop yourself a shirt. There's two types. Go cop yourself whichever one you like. There's some descriptions to help you find your selection. Go check it out. Let's go. Dun. Oh shit, that did not taste good. Ayo. What's up guys, welcome back to the channel, hope you guys are good. Today is another episode of Subscriber Sunday. Hey, today we got some more EXID to check out, and I haven't reacted to too much EXID. I've really reacted to the recent song Fire and the other two songs that came with that song. And then two more songs by EXID. And that's pretty much all the EXID that I've reacted to. That's why I'm so curious about checking this out, because I don't remember if I've checked it out or not. And I also feel like they performed a song on Killing Voice, but I don't remember it at the moment. So we're going to check this out. And like I said, the original music video comeback didn't have Soji in it, because I think she's still on hiatus at this point. But I did find a live performance of Soji. And Soji's in that part, so I don't know if she's going to sing in it, but we're going to check that out after this. So here we go. We're going to check out the original first. And if you guys have any other songs, videos, doesn't have to be EXID, anything really, just let me know in the comments. Give me a link to your request. And if you guys enjoy my videos, you have not subscribed yet, press subscribe and press the bell notification so you don't miss when I post a new video. You can also follow me on Instagram right here. Yeah. All right, English sub, please. Also telling by the thumbnail, it feels like it's gonna be like old school beat. Lady, oh yeah, they did perform this song a little bit. Ladies, back to me, back to me. Come on, lady. Come on, lady. Come on, lady. I can't feel about your feeling. Okay, that's where that part was from. Because Hyerin did that for the first time on a Killing Voice. I didn't know she did that. Oh wow. Baby. Oh wow. Check him. Hey. Oh my God. Oh, I did not know Hyerin could do that bit. I did not know she. So I haven't even heard the song before. Oh God! That looks high up there. Hey! Dang, the guy dancers are going in. Was that Hyerin? With that high note? Okay, right away, we're gonna check out the live performance because I did do one with Soji in it. So one set, let me find it. Okay, so this is actually, I think it's a little different because this is actually an urban mix. So it's like a different, it's like a remix to this, to the original. So let's see what this sounds like with Soji in it. I think, like I said, yeah, no. I didn't know there was freaking trumpets in the song. Or maybe that's the urban vibes. Let's see what Soji sounds like. Like I said, I've heard a little bit of it from the kidding voice, but come on, lady. 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 Do they all have different colored mics? Come on, Hyerin. Hey! How do you do that bit? Oh, yeah. No, I can't do that. Wait, they really have different color mics. Oh, except, why does Honey and Ellie have like regular color mics? Do that bit either. Now, I didn't know Hyerin was doing all them high notes because I didn't even notice Soji existed really. And I didn't know this was the time when Soji wasn't a part of it. Oh, but she has her little solo part too. Yeah, really, Sheridan really has a lot of high notes in this song. Yeah! New shirts finally dropped. Go check the link in the description, justbyronshop.com. Cop yourself a shirt. There's two types. Go cop yourself whichever one you like. There's some descriptions to help you find your selection. Go check it out. Let's go. Dun. Oh shit, I did not taste it. So I think like this was like I said, this is a showcase for, I think it's a showcase for their Fire comeback. So I feel like they performed like all their title tracks in one concert. So in the comments, let me know if you went to this concert. I didn't even order tickets. I don't even know how to get tickets to like showcases like this. If you know, let me know in the comments and let me know if you guys went to this concert. It looked pretty like full capacity. So. And I think it would have been a fun time to go see EXID perform live. So yeah, let me know in the comments. But like I said, man, Hyerin had a lot of high notes in this song, I think compared to other songs. I think mainly just because Soji wasn't a part of it. If Soji was a part of it in the beginning, then I feel like Soji probably had more the, like, they kind of mix and matched the high note bits for both members. But yeah, the first time I heard Hyerin do that, oh yeah, that first, after that, before the first chorus, I didn't expect that in a kidding voice. If you haven't seen that, go check it out. I also checked out some other stuff, their Fire, of course, their Fire music video, go check that out. And also I reacted to their two B-sides that they had. They had like three extra songs. The third one was just an English version to Fire, and then the other two were Lego and I Don't Know. So if you haven't seen my reaction to that, go check out those three videos. There's three videos of EXID now. Now there's another one, just this one. So in the comments, let me know if you enjoyed. If you enjoyed this video, let me know. And if there's any other songs and videos you want me to check out, let me know in the comments. Doesn't have to be EXID, but preferably, I would like it to be more like Korean-based music or content, just because with other countries' music and entertainment, I don't even know if those are allowed with like copyright issues. And I'm only like familiar with the Korean entertainment world. I mean, more than the other countries' copyright issues. So if you have like Korean-based content, then let me know. Give me the link. And I'll check it out in a future Subscriber Sunday, you know what I'm saying? And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace! Hey, that's the outro. If you want to check out more videos, click on the screen right now. If you want to check out any more videos, go to my channel, check them out. While you're at it, subscribe right here. And then right here, go to my shop, justbyronshop.com. Go get yourself one of my shirts. Brand new. I don't know if it's brand new. It's not even brand new anymore, but it's still new. No one has it. Except for people that bought it. So if you want to be one of those people that has this shirt, go get it right now. There's limited stock. Once those sell out, there's not going to be any more. So get yourself one right now.